by Tim McBain and L.T. Vargas, Bring Out Your Dead. The Scattered and the Dead series continues with 632 more pages of post-apocalyptic survival. With 99.7% of the population dead and gone for coming up on 6 months, what's left of humanity is scarred, sinewy, whittled into something lean and hard. But the scattered survivors are still here. Life goes on. Something like life, anyway. The worst of their first post-apocalyptic winter may be behind them, but the scattered enter spring with dwindling supplies. Some will fortify their current residences and double down on their scavenging efforts. Others will leave all behind to journey into the unknown. But violence and death wait behind all corners in the empty world. Every crossing of paths turns to conflict. Every choice carries the weight of life and death. Not all will survive these encounters. Catch up with Aaron, Izzy, Baghead, Dolfino, Ray, Lorraine and more as the Scattered and the Dead saga continues to unfold. Book 2.0 picks up where Book 1.5 left off.